is DailySportsWeekly.com. Oakland A's American League Division Series playoff report. I'm Brian Professor B. Davis. In our DailySportsWeekly.com studios in San Francisco. The Oakland A's in Game 3 defeat the Detroit Tigers as they played some long ball like the old Oakland A's teams from the late 1980s with the Bass Brothers. No, it was not the Bass Brothers. It was Belt, Smith, and Reddick going yard. Three home runs by the A's. The big 2-1 home run by South Smith, designated as hitter, in the seventh inning off of American League ERA leader, Anibal Sanchez was the big key. The A's ended up winning 6-3 and leading the way for Oakland in the series. So it was game in game number 4-3. Was Coco Crisp also had a great day, 3 hits. He had run scored 4 at bats, and he had a great day at the plate, and also had stolen base. Also, Brandon Moss, homer deep, and Josh Reddick, who had a rough season, also hit a home run. And also, we start a great starting pitching performance by Jared Parker for Oakland. 5 innings, he had 3 earned runs, walked 1 with 1 strikeout. And about Sanchez with the loser, 8 hits, 6 earned runs, 5 hits, walked 2 with 6 strikeouts. He gave up those 3 home runs. And the Detroit Tigers, not a lot of offense. Tigers in the team right now is hitting only just .219. And Miguel Cabrera had 1 hit. Prince Fielder was 2-for-4 with a pair of hits and a run. Johnny Peralta ended up in his first postseason start with the Tigers, 2 RBIs and had 1 hit. And also Omar Vontae had a hit before at bat. So with the win, the A's now lead the best of 5 series, 2 games to 1. And they are now just 1 win to advancing the American League Championship Series for the first time since 2006. And it will be for the A's, it will be right-handed pitcher Dan Straley against Doug Fister for the Tigers in Game 4 Tuesday. And game time starting is to be determined. What happens with the Boston Red Sox series is the Red Sox, as we're doing, is taping up, have a 2-0 series lead against the Tampa Bay Rays. And the game of that is unavailable at press time. So stay tuned to DailySportsWeekly.com podcast for more information. What time the A's and Tigers game will start, we'll give you that information later on as it develops after the Boston Red Sox Tampa Bay Rays game at Tropicana Field in Tampa. Also, some other scores around in the National Division Series. Fourth game, and it was Rocca outdoing Charlie Morton at the PNC Park, and Matt Holliday gets a 2-run shot in Game 4, and Michael Roberts coming in there, the rookie, arrived in major 3 months after spring appearance, made his postseason debut. And with the sellout crowd of 40,493 at PNC Park, as the series with the win for the Cardinals, they went 2-1. They will series will head back to Busch Stadium, the new Busch Stadium, coming up on Wednesday. And for Oakland A's fans, the purchase tickets for the 2013 American League Championship Series, which will pretty much guarantee you, or if you purchase 2014 or regular season for season tickets, that will give you guarantees to have rights to the American League Championship Series and World Series for this year. So if you want to place your deposit or more, go to OaklandAthletics.com. That's OaklandAthletics.com to place your deposit for 2014 season ticket plan, and we'll get guaranteed full rights to purchase A's tickets for the 2013 American League Championship Series and World Series home games. For more on that, go to OaklandAthletics.com. And the Oakland A's wrap-up post-game report is being presented by, brought to you in part by, Oakland Niners Stores. Oakland Niners Stores is our non-profit. We're celebrating local and original Oakland charm since 2000. Oakland Niners has stocked with original East Bay style, including accessories, apparel, art, jewelry, gifts, and from over 100 local artisans. The proceeds go to support Oakland nonprofits. The Oakland Niners store is located at 1444 Broadway Street. That's 1444 Broadway Street in the heart of downtown Oakland. And it's a website, oaklandniners.com. That's also a website 24/7. 7 days a week, Monday through Friday, 11 to 7, Saturday, 10 to 7, and Sunday, 11 to 6. And the website again is OaklandRangers.com. This has been the Oakland Athletics / A's postgame report by Professor Gaines for all the local news, sports news, and more on A's baseball playoff news. Go to BayAreaSportsWeekly.com. BayAreaSportsWeekly.com is the home, exclusive network of the home of champions.